What's going on, guys? It's your boy, Burrow77, coming to you with a UCL preview for tomorrow, 10-22-24. We're talking about the 12:45 a.m. kickoff between AC Milan and Club Brugge. This will be the club's first head-to-head clash since 2003. AC Milan are currently 0-0-2 in the UCL, taking back-to-back losses, and they continue to struggle to put it together under the brightest lights. Last season, I made some excuses for AC Milan about them being in the group of death, but I can't do that this season. Milan has fallen off significantly since making the round of eight back in the 2021/22 season. Milan has also been tinkering with their lineup under a new manager. Their starting 11 has not been consistent week to week. Some of this may have to do with the penalty kick issues that they clearly had versus Fiorentina. Theo Hernandez was benched for a red card suspension over the weekend, along with Tammy Abraham, who did end up subbing on for Morata, but took a knock and was subbed off shortly after. I still believe that Milan can score goals with the best teams on the planet, but they struggle to keep clean sheets. Their back line is a bit of a mess, and I personally think Emerson Royal was the biggest waste of $25 million you could have ever spent. But don't take my word for it. Go ask any Spurs fan. They will tell you they are happy to have the money and be rid of him. The guy flat out stinks, and Tottenham got the best end of that deal. After what I saw over the weekend, I think Milan needs to continue to pair Chuck Uwaezi with Christian Pulisic. Pulisic assisted Chuck Uwaezi for the lone goal over the weekend, and Milan just look better when those two are on the pitch together. It's no secret I've been high on Chuck Uwaezi since he played in Spain. And while I think Rafa Leão is a very talented player, I think he's just having a lot of trouble meshing with this new AC Milan offense. He's taken some selfish shots. He hasn't always been where he needs to be or put the ball where it needs to be, though he does have, three, four goal contributions in seven matches. So I do hold him to a high standard. I just need to see a little bit better from him. I am a big Chuck Uwaezi guy, and I'm a fan of letting the hot foot cook. Since I mentioned that AC Milan likes to tinker with their lineups, you are going to want to wait and see what their starting 11 looks like before betting player props in this match. However, I will go through some of my favorite ideas and best prices and sportsbooks to find them at right now. First, we have to start with Christian Pulisic. His to score assist prop is sitting at -115 on DK. I'm normally not one who tells you to drink juice on a prop like this, but at -115, Pulisic is hotter than the sun, and you kind of have to play this. Next up, if we do see Chuck Uwaezi in this lineup, I love him for a shot on target, sitting at -120 over on FanDuel. For Club Brugge, Skov Olsen for a shot on target is sitting at +115 over on Fanatics. If we see Ruben Loftus-Cheek in the midfield, we all know he likes jacking for chicks. His shot on target is +120 over on FanDuel Sportsbook. Reinders, who was the culprit for the AC Milan red card over the weekend, will probably look to be making up for this weekend's poor performance. I like Reinders for a shot on target, sitting at +135 over on FanDuel. And I also kind of like him just to take two shots in the full game, and that's sitting at -125 on FanDuel as well. For Club Brugge, they have a right back in Decipher who loves to bomb forward and shoot, much like Theo Hernandez does at left back for AC Milan. I like Decipher to take a shot at +115 over on Fanatics. I could get interested in his shot on target at +375 again on Fanatics. And if you're feeling frisky, him to take two shots is +600 over on FanDuel. As I mentioned earlier, AC Milan does have a difficult time keeping clean sheets. This one is at home in the San Siro, though. I think it is worth noting both teams to score at -120 over on Fanatics does feel like a really nice price. If you like AC Milan to score early and score often, AC Milan to score in both halves, sitting at plus 120 over on Caesars Sportsbook. And if you think Milan win the game but don't keep a clean sheet, Milan money line and both teams to score is looking really nice at plus 190 over on Caesars Sportsbook. That is unfortunately all the time I have for you on this one. Be sure to join me tomorrow afternoon starting at noon Eastern time. I will be going live on YouTube with the correct starting 11s for each club. I'll be talking about player props I'm locking in, potential for other player props, as well as sides, totals, and the bets I'm going to be on for that afternoon. Please bring your questions, and I look forward to seeing you all there, as well as when we go live around 2:15 p.m. to talk the late UCL kickoffs tomorrow. Once again, that is going to be live right here on YouTube as well as streamed on Instagram and Twitter. I look forward to seeing you guys. And as always, I hope to see you at the window. Until then, Oaks out. Doses. We outside!